all familiar with vending machines for crisps, sweets, and chocolate bars, but here's one that'll take you by a bit of a surprise.
So I'm Ashley, I'm 27, and I'm the creator of the LashLoft vending machines. Everyone's been totally loving it, to be honest. It's just a big hit on Instagram. We always get tagged in videos or pictures, or, you know, just of the lashes, of people with the lashes, wearing them, or just beside the actual machine.
And how have you found the reaction so far?
It's been amazing. It's actually been quite overwhelming. I didn't expect it to get as big as it did. I kind of thought it would just be perfect for, you know, brand awareness, promote the brand a bit so people knew it, but it's been selling like crazy. I have to fill it every other week. Yeah, so when I was in Vegas, there was a cupcake machine, and there was queues there just for pictures of the machine, just for videos of the machine. I don't even think people bothered about the cupcakes, to be honest. So yeah, that's where the inspiration came from. I thought people would absolutely love it. So basically last year, we totally hit capacity in the salon. We couldn't fit any more clients in, and this was the only other thing to get my lashes out there. I had just recently brought the lash range out and people were loving them. Witnesses, caviar
dreams, you deserve nothing but all the finer things. So which one do you think I would suit the best?
I would go with the Liana lash. Okay. It's a really good day tonight, it's not too much on your eyes. So yeah, I would go with that one.
Okay, should we have a go?
Yeah, great. So Liana CT. Taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke home. There you go.
Thank you so much. Thank you.